trophy off your mind. Stop acting crazy. You know I give you the good loving daily. Try and pull the camera head to.
What's up? My name's Kayla. Make sure you guys subscribe if you haven't already. As you can tell by the title of this video, today I will be doing. You guys, you don't even know how I'm excited for this video. Guess what I'm doing? I'm doing a long awaited freaking closet tour, my closet tour 2020. So I choose a little bit of stuff in my closet. Like, I did a lot of stuff you'll see in the video. But yeah, if you guys enjoy this video, I'm so excited to see. I'm so excited for you guys to see my new closet. But yeah, hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video. Bye, my loves.
As you guys can tell, I have my flash on for different reasons. Why? First reason why is because you can see me better. Second of all, yeah, let's just hope you guys. Okay, so this is my closet. You come over here and you see my magical bed, and then there's my mirror. Hi. And then you see my closet. Okay, so I'm like at number three, two, one. Are y'all excited? I don't think y'all are excited. But okay, so up here you see like my backpack. You see more backpack. Why did I paint my backpack? You see this thing right here is my pillow, and then my noodle for the pool. And then down here you see my dresses, my short sleeves, my long sleeves, and my jeans that I always wear. And then down here you see this magical like drawers. And then you see my noodle, and then you see my pillow, that doesn't matter. And then you see my hangers where I put my clothes up. And then down here, guys, I recently just got this. My grandfather actually made it homemade. Yes, yes, I know. He is very smart. So up here, you see, like, my slides. And then I had to get more slides. And then up down here in the second shelf, you see my checkered Vans and my Converse. And then down here, you see my slippers, my dress, like, my church shoes. But, yeah, that's my closet. And I hope you guys enjoy my little closet tour. So I'm going to give you the overview of my closet. Well, you guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Bye! Well, you guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you did, make sure you subscribe, give it a big thumbs up, and turn my post on notifications on every time I bring a video. Go to you guys can be notified. I'll leave my social medias down in the description. Leave a comment. What to shoot it next, like I always say on my videos. Peace, love, and happiness. I love you guys.